We are going inside of the forest, guys. So as you can see, everywhere is trees and trees. Guys, good morning. Today we have started our ride at 4:45 a.m. and today is 31st March. Here is my companion Omnivo and there is Dipon. So as you can see, we have started our ride very early at the morning and the roads are clean totally. Today we are going towards Joypur Forest at Bakura and we have to cover around 130 to 150 kilometer. You know, it's very hot by 9 a.m. or 10 a.m. so we have started our ride early in the morning to cover 80 to 90% of the journey before the heating weather. So guys, stay with me. I will give you all the updates. It's fully dark, as you can see. Enjoy the view, guys. It's really awesome. Welcome to Joypur Forest, guys. And you can see these tall trees are really nice and heavy wind blast. It's full greenery. Region over here. Drive slow, deer crossing. Really nice and awesome view, guys. So it's not very much far from Kolkata, only 130 or 140 kilometers, but it's really nice. It's Anandadham. Some forest, guys. There you walk. So this road is actually connect to Bishnupur. Yeah. We are going inside of the forest, guys, to explore it more. Chal chal chal. Because see, many wheel stamps are here. We are doing off-roading. Wow. We are going inside of the forest, guys. So as you can see, everywhere is trees and trees.
Guys, we are at Banalata Hotel and Resort now, and you are seeing the Joypur Forest. Let's get inside. Nice day here. It's beautifully decorated. Let's have a look of the resort. Really nice house. It's well maintained. Wow. See the flowers. And it's really nice. Wow, I like this violet flowers. Wow. There is one more. Hi. My God, it's really, really awesome. Oh, you can go downstairs and there are some fishes also. His name is Chingri. Okay. We'll give you more updates.
See you next vlog. See you in next video. Okay. Yeah.